this is a traditional Irish wooden flute, and this flute is made from African blackwood, which gives it a nice deep sound. This particular flute is about 25 years old. It was made by Hammy Hamilton, who lives in Coolay, County Cork. You can get a deep, haunting kind of a sound if you're playing slow airs, and you can also get a kind of a high, lively or a high-pitched sound out of it as well. The flute is similar to the tin whistle in that there are six holes on it, and there are six holes on the tin whistle, and also they're the same notes.